Ladies and gentlemen, the David Grisman Quintet.
Thank you. that was EMD. This is a Tony Rice composition called Swing 51. Thank you. little country music for you right now. This is for Tom Bradshaw and all his gang here. And this country is Thailand. Thank you.
That's Thailand by David Grisman.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the guys that pick with me here. I didn't give them a good enough build-up last show, but they deserve it. Over there on the violin is Daryl Anger. And he makes up all of that stuff. Over here playing the mandolin is, he's got seniority in this group with me, Todd Phillips. On the bass fiddle, I used to tell people where he's from, but then he'd come and tell where I'm from, so we'll just leave it. Well, the past is behind us. That's Wild Bill Amatnik. That next young man over there with a mandolin is enjoying a worldwide reputation as being one of the hottest guitar players going. Tony Rice.
And this guy also has a worldwide reputation as one of the hottest mandolin players going. David Grisman.
This is a little tune that I wrote a couple of years back. We've got it on our album. It's called Pneumonia. Thank you. very much. We have a newer tune of Tony Rice's. It's The Old Gray Coat. Thank you. the old gray coat. I'd like to acknowledge this band actually has a few other members in the team, and one that works with the band and wrote the arrangement for that last tune is a guy named John Carlini, one of the founders of Dog Music. He's out there. We love him. Stand up and... What's on the list? Okay, is anybody here like bluegrass music? One of my earlier tunes, or not too early actually. I wrote this during the Old and the Way phase. Used to pick this with Vassar Clemens. It's called Dog's Bull. I'll tell you, we're going to just have the blue lights on this one. This is our blue tune. This is called Blue Midnight. Thank you.
from the last show. We hope to play it better. This is a new tune we're trying to get on top of. It's written by Wes Montgomery. Called 4 on 6.
Thank you.
Well, thanks again for coming out to see us. Thanks, everybody that works here. Thank you, Billy Wolf, who's doing the great sound. Thank you, Craig Miller. Right. Bill is the same fellow that did the sound on our record, which we've always had great many. Let's hear it for Bill Wolf. The greatest. We got one final opus for you called Dog's Rag, the latest version. Thank you. We're gonna take some time off for Christmas. I'm giving the band a vacation, you know? And we're gonna come back next year with some new stuff. Everywhere.
1978, we'll see Doug
Tony Rice says he's going to burn this one down, and I...
Thank you.
See us tomorrow.